jump down here, something a bit closer, actually. Sit on this thing, hope that it won't make an ugly noise like that guy that used to be your premier. Oh, Campbell Newman. Sorry, I just had a terrible flash. You know, sometimes everything's going really well, and then you think, ow, smells bad, tastes bad, thinks bad, heart's bad, results are bad, except for the fortunate few. So when we went out before, a couple of nights before getting ready, one of the things that was on our mind was this idea, what is it that we're trying to say to people? We're not trying to persuade anybody, but just these things are really gripping us and making us feel like we need to yarn about them. And we decided that the three words, well, wasn't EMC squared, it was E double C. E was equality, C was connection, and the other C was country. And we picked equality for a very basic reason. If you want government to do stuff for you, if you want money to be spent on roads and hospitals and medicine things and fixing things up and making sure that people are well educated, then people have got to pay their fair share of tax. And in a democracy, just falls into a big black hole in the ground, and we just all squirrel around biting one another's heels if there isn't a fair tax system for those big companies and other people that avoid tax. And you see it in places like the States, which just turn into warring tribes. I mean, that is the most wealthy country in the world, and they're behaving like a bunch of out-of-it ice addicts in the sand pit who can't get into the drug dealers. You know what I mean? Anyway, connections speak for themselves. We want to connect here, and country too, because it's on the country from which we live. We've got to look after this place, and it's country that was absolutely primary in the way that First Nations, Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples conceived of their place here for many, 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 many years. Having said all that, there we were gathered, but of course, we'd lost a mate, someone who played in this band for such a long time, Bones Heelman. Came from a New Zealand band called The Swingers. Was working as a house painter, and then ended up on stage with the Oils and stayed with us for many, many years. In fact, recorded from Blue Sky Mine onwards. And to say that we miss him is just one of those trite things, you know? I mean, we really deeply grieve for the fact that he's not here with us. And I know we went through a month or so there all feeling pretty bluesy one way or the other. And he used to sing in this beautifully, as he sung in most things and played well in most things. But tonight, of course, Liz and Leah are going to help us sing through those songs. And later on, we'll say a little bit more about that. But we just wanted to let you in on it. And it's incredible for us to be playing, because this is the first big show that we've done since Bonesy passed away. So thank you for coming out. And thank you to Adam Ventura for coming up. Because the one thing was that he always said to us, you know, he knew he was crook at the end. So he said, keep playing, you know, keep playing. As long as you can stand up, keep playing. So that's what we're doing. We've kept playing. Thank you, Bones.
Fires begin to glow. No end to the hostility. Now they want to be somewhere else. No stranger to brutality. Now they like to be someone else. Storm and struggle marks the spirit of the age. High up in the homeland, celebration across the land builds up like a cyclone. Now the fires begin to rage. No to brutality. Now they'd like to be someone else. Myself, I'm dying to talk. On the